welcome back, everyone, to WCW Saturday Night. As Japan's Kaz Hayashi makes his way to the ring, we want to remind everyone that coming up on Saturday, January the 2nd, 1999, that's 2 weeks from this evening, circle your calendars, because WCW Saturday Night is set to present the best of Goldberg.
Oh, yeah.
A two-hour special highlighting all the great matches of his career, the world's title victory over Hollywood Hogan at the Georgia Dome, as well as even the first ever Goldberg match.
Whoa! 2 weeks from tonight here on the Superstation, WCW Saturday Night presents the best of Goldberg. How are they going to fit it all in 2 hours? I mean, this isn't like the best of Dave Pinter. It'd be like a three-minute segment with 2 minutes of commercial. This is Goldberg, the best of Goldberg in 2 hours. Barry Darsow makes his way to the ring to face Kaz Hayashi, and you gotta know, it's been 5 weeks now that Darsow has come out with this miniature golf setup, so Hayashi's got to know what's gonna happen. He's gonna be very wary of Darsow, and I don't blame him.
Well, while Barry Darsow puts his portable putting green in place, yeah, one would think that Kaz Hayashi should be very cautious of Darsow. We've had him on WCW Saturday Night, as you mentioned, four or five times.
Florida, yeah!
What?
Is he okay?
I really don't give a crap about this town either.
Good night.
Anyways, Pinzer, you got to get this right now. My name is Mr. Hole-in-One Darsow. And the reason why, wait a minute, is last week I'm the only one in the world that got two hole-in-ones in one round of golf. And that's legitimate.
It was miniature golf. I've done that.
Yeah, I hate you too. Anyways, as I can see here, we got ourselves a Japanese golfer. You ever play golf here?
Yes.
Yes, do you speak English?
Yes.
Now looks like we have another language barrier problem.
Oh boy. Kaz Hayashi.
Really good English?
Not yes. As gullible as Tokyo Magnus.
Now, Barry Darsow is the greatest wrestler, the greatest golfer of all time, isn't he?
Yes.
Thank you. No. Now, Barry Darsow is twice the golfer that John Daly could ever be, isn't he?
John Daly?
Yes.
Just as I thought. This is the greatest golfer in the world, I bet. Anyways, here's what I want you to do.
Look at these socks.
I want you to take this putter here.
It's like a test putter.
And I want you to take this ball. I want you to putt it in that hole. All right? Now, if you do, you got the right to wrestle me. Sound good?
The right to wrestle me.
Wait a minute.
Yeah,
wait,
come
wait,
on, Cass. Go.
No. Wait a minute. You don't quite understand here. No, we're here to play golf today. Mushy Mushy, Mangawa.
What?
I want you to put this ball into that hole right here.
That's the idea.
It's very easy when you're like me. I don't know how it is with you. But here, give it a shot now. Come on.
You heard anything from the PGA about that to tour card yet?
Yes, they have no idea what he's talking about.
Here. Okay.
I'm sure those tattoos are a violation of club rules.
One more time. You got to get this thing right now. I'm giving you a chance.
All right, here we go.
All right. Take this club right here and put it in that hole. There you go.
Put the ball in the hole.
Come on.
Here comes Kaz Hayashi to take the miniature golf challenge of Barry Darsow.
I guess he's going to give it a try.
He got to lose. Now he's got a weapon in there with Darsow. Yeah.
Yeah!
That's about time.
Oh, no! But Hayashi had the right idea. He put the box of golf back. But now Darsow. Oh, Hayashi was ready. But Darsow one step ahead. Oh, poor Kaz. Oh, man. Just snake-eyed him right in the corner.
Dropped him face first across that top turnbuckle. Darsow's going to what, hook him in the corner?
Oh, man, no.
Upside down now, Kaz Hayashi hooked in the corner while Darsow reins in right hands in the midsection.
Tied to the proverbial tree of woe is Kaz Hayashi. Oh, now Darsow. Oh, man, with a driver. No, come on, Billy.
Come on, get in there, Billy.
That's a weapon. That's well outside the boundaries of anything close to pro wrestling. No way! Come on! Oh, Darsow just puts the boots to it. This isn't fun anymore, Mike.
Gonna pick up young Kaz Hayashi. Oh, slams him. Get that club away from him.
Oh, look, he's spinning the club around the throat of Hayashi.
Oh, just grabbing, he's grabbing it around his windpipe. He just broke it across his windpipe.
Well, Mr. Hole-in-One, Barry Darsow, has left poor Kaz Hayashi laying in there with a broken club around his throat. This is a golf or wrestling.
Yeah, and in terms of wrestling, what has Barry Darsow proved? Absolutely nothing.
Well, Barry Darsow continues the miniature golf challenge.
Well, just another sickening display from Mr. Hole-in-One, Barry Darsow, here on Saturday night.